Yeah, hello everybody. My name is Eleanor Nanyiri. My dad, Raymond Jimija, and we're from Malinja. We're Mutparamop.
Our first song is called Malinja, and our request going for family out here, all the Jimmy family, and all your Mutparamop, and all the small family. We thank you all for having us here.
Festival is good for young people to remember the history, because the future relies on you of Gardara. When them old people leave us, you might gotta remember you of Gagu, you of Jawiji, all them Marugadara and Jabugadara for what they've been do for us, because they've been fight for country, for our land rights. And that's the thing that we gotta remember. Even where I come from, my Gagu, him come from this way. And he been fight, and he win back Asmob country too. And that's what we gotta remember. UI.
Signs of seasons in a living world. Songs
is, I just want to say thank you to Phil and Gurindji Corporation and everyone for having us back again, because it's an honor to come back and sing for you, Mob.
Our next song is called Rover's Memory, and it's for our old people. I wrote this song, stayed under hard work for us. They drove in the cattle from west to Queensland.
People are trying to tell me. can't stand this feeling, but I need to be strong. But I need to be strong. So somebody tell me, somebody tell me, what am I doing wrong? Somebody tell me, somebody tell me, what am I doing wrong? Please let me be me, 'cause I wanna be more. 'Cause I wanna be more. People are talking about me, they're trying.
Thank you. at that tree to show them where to go. Looking at that tree to show them where to go. Guiding them through their life every day. Knowing in their heart this is their land. Knowing in their heart this is their land. This is my country. This is my homeland. This is the place where I belong. Where I was
thank you.
Thank you. We want to thank all the family for inviting us here. And we really, really, really help us to stand up strong for our ngora. And we want to thank you for inviting us here.
That is where I belong, where the river.
stand tall. That is where I belong. That is where I belong.
We are fighting against fracking. Beetaloo is one of the biggest areas that they are targeting, and the Northern Territory government and the mining companies. And we're here to spread the message and to tell family that we don't want mining because the deals are useless. They don't do nothing for us, mob. They don't do no good. And you, my young people, have to listen too. You might have to learn about these things because you might got to look after them country. And old people, they tell us mob to do those sort of things, and we have to listen.
Wake up. Too long we've been fighting. Wake up. See what you're destroying. Wake up. See what we've been fighting. Wake up, see what you're destroying. Not today, let tomorrow's children bleed. You can't hear the cries, the voice of the land. Your ears are blocked by greed. To make a quarry, $1 billion companies playing with lives. It's the same old story, told for generations. This tale is poison. The time is now to make a stand. It's an emergency. I'm calling all clans.
Wake up. Wake up, see what you're destroying. The cuts you make today will make tomorrow's children bleed. You can't hear the cries, the voice of the land. Your ears are blocked by greed.
We are frightened. We are standing strong in our culture, one with our land, protect our future.
wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. See what you're destroying. The cuts you make today will make tomorrow's children bleed.
You can't hear the cries, the voice of the land. Your ears are blocked by greed.
Thank you.